Matched up to the women in Egypt, you never could have looked that good.